apps that can help solve complex problems in a snap.
Rich DeMuro explains it all in today's Tech Smart.
As a parent, there's nothing more frustrating than not being able to explain how to do a math problem to my kids, especially the way that their school teaches it. Today, I'm taking a look at several math apps that can not only solve problems, but explain the solution just by taking a picture.
Math can be tough to explain, and typing equations into Google can be challenging. These apps solve math and explain the process just by taking a picture. Did you know Snapchat can now solve math problems?
It's all about making the camera feel more magical.
Hold your phone over one, then tap the new scan icon under the shutter button. In seconds, you'll have an answer.
Having to type it into a search is, especially with math, a really hard problem. Whereas, like, if you're just able to pull out your camera and scan and get the answer quickly, it goes a long way.
Google Lens has a similar feature. Open the Google app on your phone and tap the camera icon in the search bar. Select homework at the bottom of the screen, then snap a picture of a math problem for an instant answer. If you want more detailed explanations to the solution, check out Photomath.
We help students kind of understand how to approach and tackle that problem through a series of step-by-step explanations.
A new feature explains answers verbally.
It's supposed to mimic how a tutor would explain it on a whiteboard or a blackboard, but it's all computer generated.
Photomath is free or pay for premium features. For a completely free alternative, try Microsoft Math Solver. Scan, draw, or type in math problems and get instant solutions, along with the steps it takes to get there.
So yes, these apps could be used to cheat and solve homework problems fast, but their primary purpose is to teach, and they can be a big help to mom and dad. I've got more information on all of these math-solving apps on my website. Just go to richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.